Racing for the Jumper Perpetual Award. Also a rug kindly given by Mac MacArthur to the junior. So the junior, two runners. Number 8, Saunders Mac 3. 8, Saunders Mac 3. Trailing 50 yards. Number 18, Hurricane Howard. 18, Hurricane Howard. Off, go. So two runners. And there's number 18 there, Hurricane Howard.
I'm not using the start card for the juniors, Rich.
I'm not working with the two tonight.
Here's number 8, Saunders Mac 3, Kai Samuel. Now you're off 50 yards, Kai, okay? So you're a little bit back, but we'll count you in, you'll be fine. So these are the two for the junior, racing for the Jumper Perpetual Cup. And it's the Jumper Perpetual Award, it's the shield. Or the plate, actually. Here's the plate for the juniors, and also the road, and the road vest. So that's it. Once you turn then, Josie, so bring them in then, riders, if you can. Bring them in. Here they come. Go! So stepping away now for this. It's a long way to go in the junior. And it's got in front Hurricane Howard. Hurricane Howard with Martha Duggan taking him along. Hurricane Howard out in front. Saunders Mac 3 going very, very nicely and very, very quickly there behind with Kai Samuel. So around the turn and down the back they go. And it's Hurricane Howard out there in front. Makes the best turn down toward anyway. Hurricane Howard out there in front, making ground very, very quickly and very rapidly is Saunders Mac 3 and Kai Samuel. So it's these two going on down the back for the first time. And it's young Martha Duggan still out there in front with Hurricane Howard. Hurricane Howard's got by 4 or 5 to spare there. From in second is Saunders Mac 3 and Kai Samuel. No change in that order, but it's still a long way to go. They race right last turn. And in fact, in front we can see Hurricane Howard. Hurricane Howard's down in front, just creeping up slightly there now is Mac 3. But off the turn and up the stretch they come. For the first time, Hurricane Howard out in front. Mac 3 pulls to the outside early. They come off the turn and up the stretch. They head up towards the bell. And it sticks on in front now. One lap to go, riders, in the junior. And Mac 3 just comes through to take it up with young Kai Samuel there. Up the bank they run. And it's Hurricane out in front there now is Mac 3. Mac 3 clear by 2 or 3. Hurricane Howard just rallying after him with young Martha there. They step on down that back, and it's out in front now. It's Saunders Mac 3 who's got the ball in front by a nice mixture in now and pulling away. Saunders Mac 3, Hurricane Howard just in second place, but it's still a young way to go. Mac 3, Saunders making up a bit of money here. It's Hurricane Howard just creeping up the distance there, but it's Mac 3 who's out in front, but it's still quite a distance to go. Saunders Mac 3 is out in front, but making ground again now is Hurricane Howard. If we could have a representative of the first stable, this is John Kirk down here, racing for the John Kirk Professional Award, also the rug, kindly donated by Mac MacArthur. First number 8, second number 18. So first number 8, Saunders Mac 3 from the Bevan stable, written by Kai Samuel. And second number 18, Hurricane Howard, written by Martha Duggan. Time of the winning horse, 2 minutes 15. 15.83. 2 minutes, 15.83, the winning time. Winner, number 8, Saunders Hatchery. All clear, all clear. Thank you.